Fellas, welcome to the Terryville Lions Fairground for the Antique Motorcycle Club of America National Meet today. The place is packed. There's tons of cool bikes. Come on inside. I'll show you around. Of course, we had to bring a CR500 to the event. How about a nice RM370 Suzuki? The Yankee Chapter Leprechaun. Oh, the nice Airstream. How about a nice Coleman with a Saxonette two-stroke engine? Coleman mini bike. What's happening, boys?
How you doing?
Nice strike, man.
Thanks.
What year is that? 1940. Awesome. So stick with me for a fun, full day of vintage motorcycles and all kinds of memorabilia and parts. And if you haven't bought a ticket for this kick-ass bike, go to newenglandmotorcyclemuseum.org. Purchase your tickets online today or kaplancycles.com. If you're at the event, stop by and see me. Tons of cool old stuff here. That looks like it was on a carousel. Tons of cool old antique pictures. Look at the look in this kid's face. So I come to these events to buy stuff, and this is my first purchase. Look at the devious eyes on this little kid right here. And this sidecar rig kind of caught my eye. And check this out. This is the coolest thing ever. It's like a vintage Indian bicycle. It looks really cool. Lots of cool old signs and parts and everything. Look at these beauties. These are bikes that ran in the Cannonball Run. If you don't know what that is, check it out. They do a vintage motorcycle race cross country. It's quite an event. You got to be a serious player to do that. You got to be a good mechanic and a good rider and have a good support team. But that's a Cannonball Run machine right there. Look at these things. Wow. Just beautiful. Cannonball Run bike is a 33. 36, excuse me. And this one's a 33. Beautiful machines. 35, that's a year my dad was born. Lucky number.
Yeah, my mother too.
That's awesome. Yeah. What a Rudge holster. That's a beautiful piece. You don't see too many of those. That is cool. Can you ride it?
I can't.
How about a 5 foot tall BSA poster? How cool is that? Is that an original?
Oh yeah.
Beautiful Shelva head, 1969. Nice bike. Listen to this thing. That sounds so nice. How about a genuine Wizard motorbike for $1,200? How can you beat that? 1947. Hell yeah. How about an Indian Model A, Indian motorcycle, sales, service, and parts? How cool is that? Nice Moto Guzzi sign. Look at that thing. Wow.
What's going on? How's business over there?
Look at this beautiful Indian. And another beautiful Scout. They didn't make that many of these, man. These are like hen's teeth fighting these now. Nice CX500 for $3,500 or a 81 CM400E for 15. A couple old BSAs.
You're making notes to yourself, sir. That's
a Harley Davidson. What is that, a Harley Davidson go-kart?
Yep.
What year?
65 golf cart.
Two cycle? Same year as me. It seems to be aging a little better. What a badass machine. Cushman Trailster. Look at this thing. Wow.
Where's the choke, Dave, again?
How cool is that? Nice 41. Pit bike. Hell yeah. That's my pit bike. Nice fella set. It's running. It's alive. Woo. Woo. Better than coffee in the morning. The Cushman Trail Stop. It's alive. Here's a beautiful 69. This thing looks brand new. 69 XLCH, 12.9. You could not restore this bike for 12 grand. You drop it off at a shop, you need a restoration, you're looking at a 150-hour bill. How do I know? We just did one. So, for ourselves, this is a way to buy them done. What a beauty. This thing is gorgeous. Is this yours? Another Whizza.
Tastemaker, got the Springer front end.
Springer. That is cool. You're never going to see another one of those, folks. Hopefully I'll hunt it down for you. 1933 Indian Chief and a whole bunch of really cool parts. It's the cutest little mini bike I've ever seen. What is it? A Moto Marini? I was guessing, but it is a Moto Marini, folks. Norton, old Norton. Some OSA body work. Somebody love. 1939 Indian Scout 20G. One of the last motors built by George Araki. This means it's basically brand new. That's actually a really good deal for 20 grand. This gets my vote as most badass looking Indian here. Look at the front tire on this thing. He's ready to race it. The ladies behind the scene here who make the magic happen at the AMCA. Hello, ladies.
Hello.
How's the show going today?
Good, good.
Got some nice shirts for sale?
We certainly do.
Oh, you're a young man. I didn't see you. You guys have a great day.
Thank you.
Father, son, having fun, making memories on a 37. Look at that beautiful XR 500. What a beauty. What an Indian sidecar rig. Look at this thing. Wow. Or a Triumph. Looks like a Triumph race bike. Wow, they turned the cylinders around like Yamaha did. That is so cool. Carbs in the front, exhaust in the rear. That is badass. Very cool. I've never seen that done before. Wow. Miss November 2017 AMCA chrome tank. What a stunner. Then we got a Triumph Silver Jubilee. When I was 12 years old, this came out, and this bike had me at hello. I've been lusting after one of these since then. Someday I'll get a cherry one. Nice shovel head. Look at that. Nice matchless Norton 850 compressor. What a beautiful piece. Look at the paint on this. My God. Nice Harley. Another. Look at that knucklehead. Wow. These are big money these days. You can even find one. Not too many left in the US, I don't think. These aren't trailer queens, guys. These were all ridden in. You see they all have license plates on them? These guys rode these bikes here. There's a beautiful Chief. If you haven't been to the AMCA National Meet, you definitely want to come. They do it every year in Terryville. This is hosted by the nice Yamaha 125. Yankee Chapter. Ted Smith is the president and a good friend of mine. He's got quite a few bikes on display. He's a benefactor of the New England Motorcycle Museum. Has a killer display of BMWs there and some unique older stuff. If you get a chance, if you didn't make it this year, share this video on social media or Facebook. Please subscribe to the channel. Buy some CR500 tickets at kaplancycles.com and come to this event next year. Look at this rig. That's badass. Look at the paint job on this. Just stunning. I don't know if the camera is doing these bikes justice.